This is Raymond Daigle. We're here at the Sonoma International Film Festival. I'm being joined here on the stage by Lynn Mikeska and by Tim Harms. Now, both of you have films in the festival this year.
Yes, we do.
And yours is called The Reshoots.
Yes, it is.
And yours is Sexting.
That is correct.
All right. And you're both playing in the very same block, yes? And your films have already played at least once?
Actually, this is the world premiere for
yes.
The Reshoots.
No, I mean, as here at the festival.
They played last night
at
6:30.
Okay, and they're going to play one more time before the festival's over. When will that be?
That's Sunday at 6:15.
Sunday at 6:15. Mm-hmm. And what's the venue for that?
The Village Cinema, the one at the Italian joint.
Okay.
Mia's Kitchen.
Fantastic. What's it like having films in the same festival? Probably convenient, yes?
Well, this is our second festival to both have films there.
Oh, wow.
We were just in Oxford, Mississippi, where they did a test screening of my first feature lead mm-hmm. in a movie called Where I Begin.
Nice.
And then Sexting played there in the shorts block. So, yeah, but it's kind of cool to actually not have to ride somebody's coattails or have somebody ride your coattails at the festival.
Absolutely.
Which is good.
And this is the second year we've been up here. She had a short that played a year ago
nice.
In this festival, and we'd like to make a habit of it. It's a wonderful trip. We live in Los Angeles.
I would like to see that happen, yes.
Yeah, it's a
fantastic.
Great time.
Tell us a little bit about each of your films.
The Reshoots is about a filmmaker who has decided that he's going to take his girlfriend out for a day and try to recreate all of his favorite memories from their relationship before he proposes to her. The only problem is that, two problems are that, number one, he hasn't told her what he's doing, so he's just kind of trying to lead her through these memories the way that he thinks they happened. And also, she doesn't really like him anymore. So
bit of a problem.
A little bit. So it's kind of shot like a home movie. It's a lot of fun. We had great responses to it last night. So it was
as you should.
I
have seen the film. It is enormously funny.
Thank you.
I was very pleased. And tell us a little bit about yours.
Yeah, Sexting is about a young woman who decides to sit down with and confront the wife of her boyfriend. After she gets from the boyfriend, she gets a sexy text message that was meant not for her, but for the wife. So she's going to sit the wife down and get to the bottom of what's really going on in her relationship with her husband, because the husband keeps saying she's going to, you know, mm-hmm. going to leave the wife to be with her. Unfortunately, things aren't exactly as they first seem to be.
Excellent. Now, how does it work? The two of you are together.
Mm-hmm.
How does it work with your projects? Do you work on each other's projects? Do you keep them separate? Do you like to intermingle your projects with each other?
Kind of all of the above, really. In the case of her film, it was shot in Austin. I had nothing to do with it. But in the case of Sexting, which we shot in Los Angeles, Lynn played a part. She helped me out. And then we're actually working on another short film, which we're kind of co-writing, co-directing, we're both going to act in. So we're you know trying to team up as much as we can.
Outstanding. And you have you mentioned a few moments ago, there's a film coming up where you are a lead.
Yes, it's my first feature lead, so it's very exciting. It was shot in Oxford, Mississippi this summer.
Mm-hmm.
It's called Where I Begin. The tagline is people change, but they don't forget.
Mm-hmm.
It's a story about four or five kids who were best friends in high school. Something happened. One of them kind of left this very small southern town. The story starts 10 years later when he comes back.
Mm.
And these other four characters have really never moved on from high school in a lot of ways. And they're kind of forced to accept that, you know, just kind of let go of all of those memories or not. It's a great story, and I think presents the South in a way that you don't really see very often, but is very true.
Fantastic. And sir, what have you got coming up in the near future?
Yeah, I'm working on, well, in addition to the short that we're working on together,
mm-hmm.
I'm going to, with the same writer and director of the film Sexting,
uh-huh.
He has a couple of feature-length scripts that I'm attached to produce, and then there's another couple of writer-directors that I'm producing their projects. So primarily independent producing is my next couple of years.
Outstanding. You know, it's a very exciting time to be an independent filmmaker. Given that the digital technology is really starting to come of age, We've talked to a lot of filmmakers who have come through here. I think that a vast majority of the films that are being screened this year at the festival were shot digitally.
Yeah.
I think the Canon is beginning to overtake the Red just a little bit with what's going on.
We shot on the 5D for the 5D. Our film. You know, we spent not even $1,000 to get the film made.
And that's exciting.
And the one that we're going to do together, we're looking to spend a couple hundred.
Yeah.
So it really lowers that financial bar to get, you know, to get in the mix anyway, get something made.
I know I'm never supposed to say this, but I would challenge anyone to shoot a film cheaper than we shot the reshoots for. It basically cost us a pack of cigarettes and a bottle of water.
Well, there you go. The challenge has been thrown down here at the
Sonoma. Gauntlet.
Yes.
Thrown.
Kids, there you go. That's what you have to live up to. Well, very good. We want to thank you very much for coming by and joining us here
thank
at the Sonoma International
Film
Festival.
Thanks for having us.
One more time, when is this showing again? Tomorrow night?
It'll be Sunday night at 6:15.
6:15 at the Italian place.
I'm sorry. I really should know. I think it's called the Village Cinema. The Village or
I
the
really
Vintage,
should
the
know,
vintage House? The Vintage,
vintage House.
I apologize for not knowing that.
It's check your programs. Come out and see it. Thank
Shorts
you.
Program
yes,
3.
Shorts Program 3. It's going to be outstanding. Thank you both very, very much for
thank
coming
you for
by.
Having
we
us.
Appreciate it.
We always have a wonderful time here.
Well, come back and see us again.